Market watch for St. Charles County, guys. Here we go. This one's not great. New listings, 65 new listings, 43 coming soon, 155 closed. Guys, these numbers are still way skewed to that close side. So that means we're still shrinking inventory. So if you are thinking of selling, now's the time to do it because there's a very small inventory. Other side over here, active at 389 average price, closed 387. Those are basically the same. So what we do need still, those under $300,000 houses, we need those on the market to help stabilize this a little bit. New construction, this is actually good. This is the highest I've seen in a little while. Four pending, two closed. So that's the highest I've seen in a while. So I guess we're getting some new builds. So anyway, guys, I hope this helps everybody. We do this every week. And of course, have your pets spayed or neutered.